What's going on YouTube? My name is IkenHD. Today I got a brand new video for you guys, and today I'm just going to be discussing to you guys about what next generation consoles can do for NBA 2K21. But before we get started with today's video, a word from our sponsor. It's like, now let me stop. I ain't got no sponsors right now. I do not got no sponsors right now. But anyway, I just want to talk to you guys about what next gen can do for NBA 2K21. Now, the first thing is graphics. We all know next generation graphics are going to be better than what we have now, but it's not going to be that improved. But we all saw what NBA 2K did for NBA 2K14. Just imagine what they could do with 2K21. And if you guys did not see the Epic Games Unreal Engine 5 graphics that was running on PlayStation 5 for during real time, just wait to 2K, man, because if they make it eco motion 2.0, bro, the lighting will be insane on there. The graphics gonna be insane. The body models is gonna be fire. Literally, this is gonna be insane the way how next generation graphics are gonna be for 2K21. Now they have to do the same thing. Listen, 2K, you have to port over the game from PlayStation 5, Xbox One, Xbox Series X, and PC. Don't do what you guys did last time with 2K14. We had the last generation 2K14 as the PC version. We want the next gen. Make the PC version be the same as the PS5, Xbox Series X version. Next is gameplay. Now, listen, we all know what the PlayStation 5 is capable of doing. We know what the Series X is capable of doing. So, with the memory that the Series X and the PlayStation 5, after the PlayStation 5 with the SSD, apparently they could do even more. They could compress stuff and the files won't be that large. So just imagine what 2K could do with the animations and gameplay and stuff like that. They could implement a whole bunch of new animation type stuff. They could fix their gameplay system, and they could possibly use Eco Motion as their engine, but they can also implement different stuff to improve that engine and just make it be like a basic new overhaul. That's all they need to do. If they can make the gameplay be non-canon animations that occur in 2K a lot and also NBA Live a lot, then it will be good. Gameplay is the next thing. Next generation, since they got memory for it, 2K can add more stuff within the game modes, like for My Park or not My Park, but like the playground and stuff like that, and also My Team, also My GM and stuff like that. And a lot of the park players, they want My Park basically back. They want the affiliations and stuff. So 2K could implement affiliations and do Sunset and all those parks, but also include the playground in NBA 2K21. They got the three parks and they can also have the playground, or they can have the three parks but have it similar to the playground and stuff like that. This is possible, but I believe 2K won't do this till NBA 2K22, or when they have the knowledge and stuff on how they work on NBA 2K for this generation that's coming up, PlayStation 5 and Series X. That's basically it for today's video. I just wanted to discuss you guys about what next generation consoles can do for NBA 2K21. And also, I will be working on 3 episodes for Derek Island. They will be uploaded back-to-back-to-back weeks. So it will be 3 weeks straight, and hopefully I can get pushed 3 more videos out for could be 6 weeks in a row. And that's basically it. But I just want to ask you guys a question real quick about Derek Island and stuff. Do you guys want it to be like just commentary over like me just talking like one thing and less making it be like an episode, like a TV show? Or do you want it to be like a TV show? Comment down below. Anyway, thank you guys for watching. Hit a like button. We're also on the road to 3K subscribers. We're at 2.42k subscribers. But anyway, thank you guys for watching. Join HD Army by subscribing and liking this video, and also follow me on Twitter and my Instagram, link down description below. Anyway, thank you guys for watching. This is IkenHD. Catch you guys in the next video. Click that video on the screen right now.